Guys, no. You need to go on my Instagram to see because these recording mishaps always happen to me. Like, I feel like my phone's recording and it's not, and I'll be completely done with the video and now I have to record again. I literally just removed this eye just so I can record how to get this look again because my phone wasn't recording. Ew, fly. So, yeah. I need a camera with a viewfinder because this is not gonna fly, honey. I'm not gonna be doing this and then my phone's not recording. But anyway. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Ada Eze, back at it again with another video. Whew, can't contain myself. So, in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to achieve this eye look. You guys have asked me about it. I've already gone ahead and done my base makeup and my eye look. As you can see from the beginning of the video, I had a little bit of an accident. So I'm just going to be demonstrating with this eye how I achieved this look. It'll even make the video shorter. So without further ado, let's get into it. Okay. So first of all, I use this lip and lid primer base, and I go in with the lid side and I just place that all over my eyelid. And guys, I'm so annoyed. I had already packed my stuff. I was gonna take pictures for the thumbnail, but we're doing this for you. I'm doing this for you guys, okay? I'm so nice. I'm like re-recording. Ugh, I can't even find my mirror. Okay, calm down. Calm down, Phil. I'm sure it's around here. Okay, found it. So applying a primer, an eyeshadow primer, especially with yellow shades like this and shades that don't usually show up on our skin. Why the hell is it such a weird color? Especially with shades that don't show up on our skin, actually helps. So I'm just going to spread that around. And I'm gonna try to put a little bit as well just below my eye. So wait, that's the wrong side. So I'm just gonna go in again and place that on my waterline. If you want to see how I achieve my base, obviously that's in my previous video, which is my flawless foundation routine. So please check that out. I'm gonna link it up there. What is that? What is that? Ew, in my hair. Ew. Okay. So I'm gonna go in with this NK high definition eyeshadow in the color 3010, which is yellow. I got this at Dis-Chem in the clearance basket for $12.95. The Dis-Chem in my area still has them and they're still $12.95, but I don't know if the Dis-Chem in your area. Why do I feel like there's hair on my face? I don't know if the Dis-Chem in your area will have it, but yeah. But anyway, I'm just going to get as much shadow as I can on my eyeshadow blending brush. And I'm going to begin by packing that onto my lid. And I'm going to pack and build that pigment. And building that up as much as I can to my liking. Because I mean it's yellow eyeshadow. It's kind of really difficult to, and obviously because it's a cheap shadow, you have to make the pigment work because it is not as pigmented. But I'm kind of happy. Actually, not kind of. I'm very happy with the way this is showing up because a lot of yellow eyeshadows, even high-end ones, don't pick up, sis. So I'm going to go in with my Carla bamboo brush, and I'm going to go in with this NKHD eyeshadow. This one is an orange, which is 3032, and I'm going to take some of that and just tap it on my outer corner and then bring it in circular motions, just to kind of deepen that yellow and brighten the eye a little bit, just so we're not one dimensional. And I'm just blending that just above my crease and a little bit in my crease, but I'm concentrating it mostly on this outer area. So dab, 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 and then buff it out. Okay, now once that's done, I'm gonna take my I'm gonna take my Perfect 10 colors eyeshadow palette in Chameleon. This was, I don't know if you can see, it was $34.95 at Dis-Chem. I know a lot of people, before they apply shimmer shades, cut their crease, but I've done this, I've cut my crease with this look before, but they're so pigmented that you don't even need to do that. So I'm just going to go in with this yellow gold shade, and I'm going to apply that all over my lid. Not really all over. I kind of stop halfway here. Kind of just, I apply to like 2/3 of my eye, of my lid, and then I leave the end. So, yeah. And then I'm going to go in with this, I would say kind of like a deeper gold, a deeper gold shade next to that yellow gold. And I apply that on top of that yellow gold shade. So now I'm going to take a smaller brush and I'm going to apply the same shadows but on my lower lash line. And then I take that I take that Perfect 10 colors and I go in with this black shadow, and I just like applying that to smoke out my lower lash line. I'm so sorry guys if this all seems rushed. I am trying to catch the light. Like, we're losing light. So, you can see this. These eyeshadows kind of have a lot of fallout. So, I'm just going to buff that off. Okay. Next, I'm going to go in with this Smudge Skinny Felt Tip Eyeliner. It's in black. And I'm going to draw a wing. Oh, there's this annoying fly in here. Like, it is so annoying. When I'm wearing lashes, I don't drag out the line all over because the bands are usually black. So, yeah. And then I'm going to go in with this Smudge Mascara Multi Effect in black. And I'm just going to prepare my eyelashes for my falsies. The last time I did this look, I didn't have falsies on because I'd lost them, but I just bought falsies. So I'm using these My accessory Glamour Lashes in the style number 2. I got these for 15 rand at Beauty Value. So yeah, that's a bargain. So I'm just gonna apply these off camera because I'm very bad with applying lashes on camera. So while my lashes dry completely, I'm gonna take that mascara again and I'm going to apply that on my lower lashes. And I'm just going to take this brown lip pencil and I'm going to line my lips. I'm gonna go in with this lipstick. I still can't remember which brand this is, but it's in the shade Milk Chocolate. I'm trying to see. I can't see. So I'm just gonna apply that on the center of my lips. And then I'm gonna go in with this Essence Smoothie Gloss in Wild Berry and apply that all over my lips just to melt everything in. And then I'm just gonna go in with my setting spray and spray it all over my face just to get that glow. I mixed this with highlighter and glycerin and honey. It does the things for that glow. And now I'm gonna pack away my makeup again. Hopefully we're recording. Wait, let me check. We were still recording. So guys, that's it for today's video. I've done this makeup look and you guys asked for it and that's basically it. And the mishap in the beginning, well, I hope that never happens to me again. I really need to get a camera. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And if you would like to see me do more looks, because I have seen the green shadows and blue shadows in these HK stuff, so I'd like to see how those look on my eye. But if you would like to do that with me, then let me know in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And yeah, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And thank you guys. I'll see you next time. Deuces.